Hey, Jennifer here again, your executive sales leader. I am privileged to wrap up our cozy casual January. I really hope that you enjoyed the information, especially if you are a casual consultant. And you know, it really doesn't matter where you are in Norwex, if you're working this business, if you're using the income, if you just love the products, or you might not even know why you're here. You might be like, I don't even know why I joined. I just did it, right? Then that's okay, because I want you to know that you are important and you are needed in Norwex. And there are so many ways that you are a blessing to this company and that you can bless Norwex too. So the first way you can bless Norwex is just by knowing what's going on. So when you get your emails, just give them a quick peruse and see what's in there. See if there's any flash sales or important information. Go to our team Facebook page. It's Rebels with a Cause. Just go in there once a week or every other week and see what's happening, because you just being in the know and understanding things is really going to bless everyone around you. Because what if you have a friend that wants something and that thing's on sale and you won't know because you didn't open an email, right? So just kind of be aware of Norwex. Like, you don't have to make it a priority, but just have some awareness. Now, the other way that you can bless Norwex and Norwex is going to be a blessing to you is by participating in team engagement months. Now, in 2020, our team engagement months are going to be March, June, September, and December. And these are concentrated months when we all come together as a team and take action so that several things can happen. Okay, so first of all, so that you can help your friends that are working this business promote into leadership. Now, you can't do anything with selfish intent in Norwex. It just doesn't work that way. The only way you can become a leader and promote is to bless those people around you. And so we're hoping that as we all bless everybody around us, we can all come together and bless our leaders by engaging and helping them move up in the business. Now, engage means that you've ordered a $250 or more in the same month. And so you can be one order or several orders. And we don't want you to just order, but we want you to feel comfortable reaching out to friends and family, letting them know, hey, I've got a schedule and I'm ordering, you know, four times a year. So I'm going to be hollering at you in March to see if you need anything. And then, you know, we're going to help you with verbs to say, and that way you're comfortable with it as well. Okay? Now, the other reason is because as we come together as a team and purposefully bless the community around us, then we can kind of measure how we're doing that. How many homes are we affecting? How many new team members are we coming in? And it's so much fun to work together as a group than individually. So that's the point of team engagement month. So I really hope that you'll participate in them, because we have a special announcement that whenever you engage in all 4 months, which remember, engage is a $250 or more order in the months of March, June, September, and December, then you are going to be a winner in our consistency club. And you will get a wonderful free gift at the end of the year. So stay tuned for more information and to find out what those free gifts are. But I really, really hope that you'll think about participating and earning yours and being in the special club. So, all right. That's all the information that I have to get us wrapped up for Cozy Casual January. And again, thank you so much for saying yes to Norwex. Thank you for being a part of our team. Thank you for making a difference in the lives of others, whether you're supporting the team above you with your orders, or whether you're sending Norwex out into the world and getting people to clean their homes without chemicals. Both are extremely important and very needed. So stay tuned. The next thing you're going to see is some information about a body cloth challenge coming up in February. It's going to be a really fun way that you can try the body cloth yourself, or get some friends to try it with you and see if they can go without soap and shaving cream and all that fun stuff for a week. And then there'll be more information about our first team engagement month coming up in March. Thanks again. Have a really great day.